हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम जी कृष्णा चौहान एंड वेलकम बैक टू इंडियन फिटनेस क्लब। सो फ्रेंड्स, लाठी स्विंग इज़ अ आर्ट ऑफ साइंस, बट द सिलेक्शन ऑफ लाठी इज ऑल्सो प्लेज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल इन लाठी स्विंग। सो इफ यू वांट टू नो हाउ टू सिलेक्ट योर परफेक्ट लाठी, सो प्लीज़ वॉच दिस वीडियो कंटिन्यू। सो फ्रेंड्स, लाठी स्विंग इज़ अ ट्रेडिशनल मार्शल आर्ट एंड आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द सिलेक्शन ऑफ लाठी विद द हेल्प ऑफ सम बेसिक पॉइंट्स। सो फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज द लेंथ ऑफ लाठी। सो यू शुड नो अबाउट द लेंथ ऑफ लाठी। सो फ्रेंड्स, प्लीज नोटिस द लेंथ ऑफ दिस लाठी। द बिगनिंग लेवल लाठी मस्ट बी द इक्वलेंट टू योर शोल्डर एंड इफ यू गो द एडवांस लेवल देन इट कैन बी योर पर ईयर। For upper ear length lathi, you can see this lathi. This lathi's length is about to my upper ear. So for beginning level, your lathi should be about to shoulder and you can select a lathi according to your height. So this was the first concept and if we are talking about our second concept, then second concept is the weight of lathi. So you can select your lathi according to your weight. So you can see this lathi is a light lathi and this one is heavy lathi. So if you perform or practicing, then you can use this type of light lathi. And if you gonna advanced level or the lathi fighting level, then you should use this type of lathi or heavy lathi. So this was the second concept of lathi. Now we are talking about the third concept, that is shape. You can see the shape of this lathi. This is straight and this lathi is not straight, it is conical, just like a conical, or you can see this is just type of Indian clubs or Indian mace. If you are performing or practicing, then you should use this type of lathi. And if you gonna fight with the help of lathi or you just showing the martial art, then this type of lathi is better for you. You can see one side is heavy and one side is light in this lathi. So this is used as Indian clubs or Indian mace, that is gada. So before the swing of heavy lathi, you should know how to use Indian clubs, and link the Indian club swing videos is in the description. So you can see there is a Indian club too, that is not too much heavy, but this is very important for the lathi swing, for lathi perfection. This makes you perfect in the swing of heavy lathi. Now we are talking about these two sticks. These two sticks are not lathi, but for the beginning level of double handed lathi swing, we use these type of sticks, and on the basis of perfection, we use perfect lathi here. And it's amazing to know that double handed lathi plays a very very important role in the lathi fighting, but on the beginning level, you should use the less lengthed lathi for the lathi fighting or the learning of lathi fighting. In upcoming videos, I'll show you everything about the lathi swing and lathi fighting. Now we are talking about the long lathi. This is too long, and if you use long lengthed lathi, then this is very beneficial at the time of lathi fighting. If you can swing the short lathi, then you can also swing the long lengthed lathi perfectly. At the last of this video series, I'll upload some long lengthed lathi's video too. So friends, I hope this video is very beneficial for you, and if you are a beginner, then you should use this lathi or this type of lathi. The length of this lathi is equivalent to your shoulder. And watch this full video series to know how to swing the lathi and how to do a lathi fighting for your self-defense. If you like this video, then please hit on the thumbs up button. You can share this video with your friends. If you not subscribe this channel yet, then please subscribe this channel to know more about the Indian traditional culture. Remember guys, train hard, stay fit, because your health is in your hands. Thank you.